Hello, my name's Mary Garley. I'm a volunteer ambassador for Meningitis Now. The reason I do this is because we lost my little granddaughter. She was 8 months old to this ravaging disease, meningitis. It's an amazing charity. It's a hands-on charity. I call it more a family charity. It will deal with any aspect. If you've lost somebody, they will be there for you. They will help you through. Even if you go to them years after the event, if you just come to... But they really help people who, like Paul, are living with the after effects of meningitis, whether that's viral or bacterial. I'd like to talk about Paul's story. I read his book. I haven't met him yet, but it's so inspirational, the fact that this man has grown up with these disabilities, but he's not let anything stop him. And this is what happens with a lot of people who have meningitis. They lose, a lot of them lose their limbs, and they carry on. But they have great support from the charity. And I think Paul is an absolute amazing man, and he has fought through everything with his disability, even supporting Darlington. I think it's very important because a lot of people don't realise what meningitis is. Meningitis can attack you and you can be dead in 24 hours. You can be left with terrible injuries and terrible disabilities, as with Paul, who has fought through them. But it's the awareness of meningitis. And the thing is, when you see meningitis in the press, it's mainly children. Meningitis can affect any age. It can affect a 7-month-old, a 17-year-old, and the other day, somebody I know, 70, contracted meningitis. It affects any age, and people need to be aware of meningitis as a disease that can affect anybody, anytime.